everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to make these cute bow notebooks. I think they're really adorable and if you want to know how I made them, then keep watching. So let's get started. You will need two papers of two different colors. One has to be white if you want to make the panda bow notebook. So start working with the paper that's going to be the cover of the notebook. With the help of a pencil, divide the paper like so. Then, fold along the lines in the center of the paper. I figured out it was easier folding the paper with the help of a ruler. Once you're done folding all along the middle lines, we can go ahead and work on the line at the side. I'm tracing semicircles along that line with the help of a coin. Now go ahead and cut along the semicircles to create a wavy edge. So in the end, this is how your cover should look like. For the pages of my notebook, I used some white papers and cut them into a size a bit smaller than the cover. Fold each paper into half. For my notebook, I used a total of 12 papers. Gather all the sheets of paper together and use some binder clips to bind them. I then used some liquid glue to stick all the papers along the folded sides. Make sure to apply a lot of glue. Remove the binder clips and place a heavy object on top of the papers and wait for the glue to dry. Now grab the white paper and draw a sort of semicircle to make the head of the panda. Cut the semicircle out. I also cut out some ears from a black paper. Now you can go ahead and draw the panda's face with a black marker. Finally, attach the ears with some glue. Once the glue has dried, we can now go ahead and attach the block of papers to the notebook's cover. I'm using a brush to spread some glue along the folds of the cover. Place the block of pages on top of the cover and make sure it sticks well. Apply some glue on one side of the cover and attach the panda's head to it. To finish, attach the bow to the notebook and you're done! I basically did the same for the bear and the seal notebook. I hope you guys liked this video. If so, thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more like this. Thanks for watching and I shall talk to you on my next videos.